The ball is snapped to the quarterback. Then a defender will rush the quarterback and tag him. Rushing the quarterback puts him under pressure and forces him to make bad decisions.